Hello students, today we are going to learn next point, that is continued proportion. Now if A upon B is equal to B upon C, then ABC are in continued proportion. Now we can write this as B into B, that is B square is equal to AC. Now geometric mean or mean proportional. When ABC are in continued proportion, when ABC are in continued proportion, that is in this type, these are the ABC continued proportion madhe astil, then B is known as geometric mean of A and C or mean proportional of A and C. Now if A upon B is equal to B upon C is equal to C upon D is equal to D upon E is equal to E upon F. जे पहिल्याचा डिनोमिनेटर दुसऱ्याचा न्यूमरेटर असेल या पद्धतीने दिलेले नंबर्स असतील. Then A B C D and E are said to be in continued proportion. इथं आपण तीन पॉइंट घेतले, इथं तीन पेक्षा जास्त घेतले. They are in continued proportion. Next point, K method. The K method is used to solve examples based on equal ratios. Now, practice set 4.5, question number 1. Which number should be subtracted from 12, 16 and 21 so that resultant numbers are in continued proportion? Now first we consider, let x should be subtracted from given numbers so that resultant numbers are in continued proportion. Let x should be subtracted from given numbers so that the resultant numbers are in continued proportion. आपण x सबट्रॅक्ट केलं तर दिलेले नंबर्स, रिझल्टंट नंबर्स आर इन कंटिन्यू प्रपोर्शन. देअरफोर हिअर 12 मायनस x, 16 मायनस x अँड 21 मायनस x आर इन कंटिन्यू प्रपोर्शन. Now we know property, if ABC are in continued proportion, then what is the condition? B square is equal to AC. Therefore here value of B is 16 minus X. Therefore 16 minus X whole square is equal to B square is equal to AC. A is 12 minus X into C is 21 minus X. Now by using formula A minus B whole square, now taking square of this, 16 square is 256 minus, multiplication is 16x into 2, that is 32x plus x square is equal to. Now multiplying by 12 into 1 is 2, 12 carry 1. 12 into 2, 24 plus 1, 25 minus 12x. Multiplying by x, minus x into 21, minus 21x, minus minus plus x into x is x square. Now here plus x square get cancelled. Now 256 minus 32x is equal to 252. Now taking addition of these two, minus 12 minus 21, that is minus 33x. Now we have to find value of x, therefore take terms of x to the left hand side, that is minus 32x, this minus becomes plus 33x is equal to 252 plus becomes minus 256. Now 33x minus 32x, that is x is equal to minus 256, multiplied minus sign, therefore minus 256 minus 252, that is 4. Therefore value of x is minus 4. Therefore minus 4 should be subtracted, therefore minus 4 should be subtracted from given numbers so that resultant numbers are in continued proportion, so that resultant numbers are in continued proportion. Now we see whether this is correct or not. X minus 4 subtracted, that is 12, first number is 12 minus of minus 4, that is 12 plus 4, 16. 16 minus of minus 4, 16 plus 4, 20. 21 minus of minus 4, that is 25. बराबर आला का 20 स्क्वायर इज 400 इज इक्वल टू 16 इंटू 25 इज 400. बी स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू ए सी, म्हणजे कंटिन्यू प्रपोर्शन मध्ये. देअरफॉर आवर आंसर इज मायनस 4 शुड बी सबट्रॅक्टेड फ्रॉम गिवन नंबर्स सो दॅट द रिझल्टंट नंबर्स आर इन कंटिन्यू प्रपोर्शन. Now question number 2, if 28 minus x is the mean proportional of 23 minus x and 19 minus x, then find the value of x. Now first write down given. Now we know formula, if b is the mean proportional of a and c, then we can write b square is equal to a into c. Here value of b is 28 minus x, therefore 28 minus x whole square is equal to multiplication of these two numbers. Now first write down given, that is 28 minus x is the mean proportional of 23 minus x and 19 minus x. Therefore b is the mean proportional of a and c, therefore b square is equal to a into c. Therefore 28 minus x whole square is equal to 23 minus x into 19 minus x. म्हणजे b square is equal to a into c च्या फॉर्म मध्ये लिहिलं. नाउ टेकिंग स्क्वेअर ऑफ दिस, 8 square is 64, carry 6, 32 plus 6, 38, that is 784, minus 28 into 2, that is 56 x plus x square is equal to, now multiplying by 19 into 3, 57, carry 5. 19 into 2, 38 plus 5, 43, minus 23x minus 19x, minus into minus plus x into x, x square. Now here plus x square get cancelled. Remaining terms are 784 minus 56x is equal to 437, addition of these two, minus 242x. Now we have to find value of x, therefore take terms of x to the left hand side, that is minus 56x minus 56x minus becomes plus 42x is equal to 437 plus becomes minus 784. Now here larger term is minus, therefore minus 56 minus 42, 6 minus 2 is 4, 5 minus 4 is 1, minus 14x equal to. Now here larger term is minus, therefore minus 784 minus 437, 7, 4, 3, 347. Here minus minus get cancelled, therefore x is equal to 347 divided by 14. Therefore value of x is 28 minus x is the mean proportional of this, then find the value of x. Then value of x is 347 divided by 14. This is the answer. Thank you.